Hello guys, this is UK Chaos here, and this is episode 5 now. We are going to start going to Elos, yes. So, Docking Bay. So in the last episode we spoke with Sam about implants and all that stuff. So, yeah.
Ready to see what Tan gave us?
I hear it's something special. Pathfinder en route. How's the ship?
In final checks, looking great.
We won't be long. The way things are going, we'll be on our own out there.
In other words, we're making this up as we go.
We used to call that tactical improvisation. But at least we'll be doing it in style.
Hell yeah. There she is, boy.
They call her the Tempest.
How can we fucking rich? No. My motherfucking Tempest is lit. Wow. She's some fine machinery.
Let's go take a closer look.
Let's pick it up a bit, people. We're 14 months late.
So you're the one who's making everything happen.
Hell yeah.
Vetra Nix. Initiative wrangler, provisioner, gunner, and everything in between. Are we ready? The sooner we get out of here, the better.
You're coming with us?
Yes. Otherwise, there's no way they're letting this ship off the station.
What's the rush?
Just don't want to waste any more time.
Hold it! You're not going anywhere.
Damn it.
I didn't do it.
Whatever happened, it wasn't me. I just got here.
Director Addison wants to see a complete report of the Tempest's supplies, munitions, and crew.
Director Tan overruled Addison.
The ship's loaded out with equipment for outpost discovery, squarely under Director Addison's purview.
Seen you around. Ben, right? Came here with a family, didn't you? Son still in cryo? I could pull some strings, get him to the front of the line.
Really?
Yeah, really.
They told me he wasn't essential, but I miss him.
I know. I got family too, Ben.
It's done. Addison's gonna kill me.
Nicely done.
Part of the job, Pathfinder. All things considered, it was an easy ask. And right now, you need people tearing down obstacles, not putting up more.
Finally, someone who cares about doing stuff and not just talking about it.
Hello? Anybody there? Wow, this loading screen is fucking huge.
Everything's state-of-the-art. Labs, sensors, exploration gear. Plus her crew, of course. The best in their field.
Glad to see you're doing so well, Scott.
Hello? Do we know each other?
The engine core is based on the Ark's Odyssey drive.
It runs a hell of a lot quieter.
That's Gil Brody. Engineer, mechanic, all-around wrench jockey. We call this the research room. There's space for upgrading equipment, gathering intel.
Router engaged. Securing connection to Tempest.
Welcome aboard, Sam. And Ryder, of course.
All run by Suvi Anwar, our science officer. Your quarters are below. Plenty of space up here to get everyone together. It's all yours. She's light, stealthy, and the fastest ship in her class.
It's really gonna be something, isn't it?
I haven't even shown you the best part.
Ooh.
When you're ready to fly, head over to the bridge. Our pilot should have everything good to go.
Look at the fucking grin on my fucking chops. Let's go.
Better head to the bridge when we're ready
to
go.
We call this the research room. You can run research projects and coordinate with the Nexus from here.
Seems like we're forever racing, but there's always time to check out new toys. Useful ones.
Always game for new toys.
This makes use of old ones, like anything you grabbed on Habitat 7. Raw minerals, tech, doesn't matter. The research station will strip that stuff down, give you options.
We're on our own, for everybody else. That's what Pathfinder means now.
Yeah, well, everybody should be so lucky. This tech is aces. If the best we get is what we make, still the best. Check it out.
Okay. So, I need Muckleway research data, and I don't know how to get it. Reason why, because I really want to get this armor piece, really, because it looks a lot more better. Looks better and clean. Is there any difference? Yeah. I'd like to know how to get Milky Way data, because it'd be kind of cool to have. So that's 250 I need of Milky Way research data, and to find out what is the stuff I need. And all that stuff. Also platinum book, you know. I've been told platinum's very hard to get. Ket. What the fuck? The F. Ultimate blueprint. Oh, that shit looks ridiculous. That looks so hilarious. What's this one? Okay. Weapons. N7 Eagle Pistol. Okay, I'm gonna sidetrack that here. The fuck is that gun? Oh. Wait. Is that how you destroy the weapon? Anything that. That's what it requires. To make these weapons. Melee. How is that a melee? Okay. Shotguns. Is that a snap rifle? Yeah, it looks kind of nice, that does. I just like the camo. Okay. Let me go to my quarters.
These are the Pathfinder's quarters. Your quarters. Sam's router is down there too.
I keep doing that every fucking time. I don't know what auto tint does. Oh, okay. I want to go for a black theme. Just stealth out. There we go. Man, I'm fucking red. I'm bloody red, boys.
Departure trajectory locked, Nexus Control. Ah, time for introductions. You must be Ryder, Gallojath. A pleasure to be here, and to meet you, of course. I'll be piloting the Tempest at your word. Quite the ship, but it'll take a Pathfinder's guidance to see us through Helios.
Plenty of dangers out there, but I'll do my best to avoid them.
That's reassuring. Wouldn't want to lose my finest work to that angry cloud. I was test pilot for the Tempest's early prototypes. I admit, I'm itching to see how she performs out here.
So how do I...
The console syncs with your implant. Just swipe, touch a destination here, and the nav system calculates everything. Very efficient.
It was optimized for a Pathfinder.
Everything's secure, if you're ready.
Is anyone ready for something this big?
We signed on for the big stuff when we came to Andromeda.
All right. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Command access is transferring successfully.
Science and monitoring stations look fine. Lexi's reporting in.
Helm is green. Gil reports the drive core is online.
This is it, Ryder. The Tempest is yours, unless you've got something to say for the log.
We were all expecting a golden world. Now there's just a long road ahead. But hold on to that dream. It might see us through.
Nexus Control, this is the Tempest, ident 2527, prepping to depart.
Yeah, boy. We are leaving.
See you around.
Departure vector verified, Tempest. Godspeed, Pathfinder.
Go for it. Honk de honk.
To Eos, then. What would have been our habitat one?
Two field outposts put an end to that idea.
Maybe we can turn things around. Callow, take us in.
It's kinda cool how it does this, but it just takes so long to do. Also, it's very trippy.
System Pythias, Andromeda Initiative Habitat 1, designated Eos.
It was supposed to be an easy
first step. Is Habitat 1?
Until no one else showed and we got clobbered. Twice.
Why has Sam altered frequency detection?
What are we hearing, Sam?
There is a signal pathfinder. I recommend an immediate examination of Eos.
Something right there.
Probe away. Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
Let's go to Eos. And this is Habitat 1 then. Are we going to go like Habitat 1, 2, 7? Because if that's the case, I'd be fucking utter. Damn, look at that view.
A mirror of the signal on Habitat 7. Possible atmospheric manipulation.
Is that possible?
We'll find out. If it is like Habitat 7, no doubt we'll run into the cat.
Let's go. Right, all my way is perfect, dude. Right, I get more XP. Oh yeah, I just got XP instead. There we go. Symbols look the same. I'm so tempted to take you out for you, because why the fuck not? And how do I go? I'll confirm loadout. Oh my days, open your eyes, man.
See you on the ramp.
Ready, Freddy?
Hope we're all that ready. Callow, all right?
Integrating search area from Sam. How he pulled that mystery signal through the storms, I have no idea.
Multisensory neural collision. Amazing.
Factory fresh across the board. Spinning up the compensators.
You're already tuning the displays.
We'll get a better read on this pass than the Nexus has had in months.
What?
I said a lot of people have their hopes pinned on us. They gave up on Eos. I can't blame them. Expected a golden world, instead they saw their friends die. Never know how that'll affect. Sorry. You okay?
I've got the training, people, the tools. We can do this.
Pathfinder, the Tempest checks out. We're good.
Let's go then.
Take us down.
You have no idea how long I've wanted a Pathfinder to say that.
Her voice is short.
Core is hot.
Shields holding, adjusting entry.
We got this, right?
Oh yeah, we got this. Are you sure we got this then?
Hell.
Oh well, good. So, on
there.
Elos,
sit us down. Is this
going to happen? On Elos, I know what's going to happen, but only half the truth, Elos, really. And yeah, so I know what's going to come up and all that stuff. Viva Luz.
How's it?
Where's the settings in this game? That's a profile game. Oh my days. Also Amazon. Somewhere you can. Okay. Now, should they have the helmets on now? Yeah.
Reports state this planet suffers deadly storms that are contaminated by radiation from the Scourge. EO's deployment was incomplete due to environmental hazards and ultimately hostile encounters.
Plus, the Pathfinder. If EOS is like Habitat 7, that signal we scanned must be connected with the atmosphere. We could use the outpost's antenna to track it down. Let's get the power back on.
This analysis provides us with important research data, Pathfinder. If you continue to scan and collect this data, we can utilize it to develop new technologies and upgrades for equipment, such as your weapons and armor.
They must have known these wouldn't last in these conditions.
They didn't have a Pathfinder.
They do now. We'll make EO's own.
It's inoperable, Pathfinder.
Too long in this environment without power.
Standard equipment. That's all we had to give them.
Yeah, don't mind me, guys. I'm just gonna scan like a bitch right now. It's not gonna be very interesting. That does bust. Mr. Scanning here. What is that machine? Oh. Also, I'm just searching at the same time. Can I get that recess point? Oh my god.
This body's Omni-tool has a door access code.
Not the important part, Sam.
We knew some were lost, Ryder. We weren't told they were left.
Wonder how many are out there.
Too many. Lexi, update Nexus records on Harwell Theo J. And get a recovery shuttle out here.
Good idea. If he's got family, they deserve closure.
We'll give them more than closure. We'll finish what he started.
I'll just walk around this fucking place for now. So yeah, this is like, I know what is gonna come up in Elos and all that stuff,
really. I think
really.
This is for purifying water.
And the storms pushed it around like a kid's toy.
Yeah, but I know what's gonna come up in Elos, but so far, and I know, and certain parts in this game, I would not know, really. I can't really tell you what part I know what's gonna come up anyway. Because I know what is. And it's kind of a big shock, I'll be honest with you. It looks epic. And I can't wait to get to it, really. And I should be done scanning soon. I just want to keep scanning. Because I just want to get all my Milky Way data. Can we scan these guys? No. Always in this game, you always got to scan. Keep scanning. I might have scanned everything. That's the funny bit. Also, when I find out when this game, when this game had like, you can build your own settlements, I assumed like Fallout settlements. Like, you can go out there and just build a settlement. Nope. I was wrong. I thought simple, like, oh, you can put this building here, you put this here, all that stuff. No, I was wrong. It's based on stuff. I can't really say exactly because I know what is going to happen, really. And, yeah.
We suffered our first death today. Storm came out of nowhere. Lockley tried to cover our crops. Lost his footing.
Another code. Lockley
swept
already
away.
Found.
His wife is still in cryo. Maybe by the time they
wake up, they're safe. Let's listen again.
suffered Arthur's death today. Storm came out of nowhere. Lockley tried to cover our crops. Lost his footing. Got swept away. His wife is still in cryo. Maybe by the time they wake her up, I'll know what to say.
Okay, somebody's in cryo still. Also, I'm listening to Clubland's TV also.
Pathfinder, that door is locked. Until power is restored, yes, there is no way to unlock it or gain entry to these buildings.
I'm just listening to Clubland and Raven. And it's kind of cool. What the fuck? At least I get my weekly data. It's paid up by the janitor. Yes, I'm a big fan of Family Guy. It's very hilarious, it amused me. The shit they say is so hilarious. Oh, I say, like,
another code, like we already found.
Oh, another code. Stewie Griffin is very funny. Well, he's changed a lot since, like, the early days of Family Guy. He's not trying to kill Lois anymore. He's trying to keep Lois. What was that? Okay. I think it's not a scanner I can do, I think. Also, I know it's something, really.
Sam?
It fits the profile of a power relay station, Pathfinder.
Right. We get it running, maybe buildings get power.
And we get a line on that signal.
Also, I know something very hilarious. If
these
I jump
masks
on the
are
Tempest...
protecting against the radiation, but they're wearing out fast.
Look at the batch numbers. The outpost burned through a bunch of them.
Yeah, if you jump on the Templar on the Tempest, you get some funny dialogue. Am I getting research points for this? 140. No. I'll say that's been kind of cool. So let me go and do that right now. It's kind of funny. Scan.
Pathfinder, that door is locked. Until power is restored, there is no way to unlock it or gain entry to these buildings.
Really, Ryder?
To me, that's like the funniest fucking dialogue ever. Do we have any help for that? No. Smash the A button. Can I open that door?
Main door had power, but not the interior doors?
Full functionality would require an active power relay station.
That means the antenna's out of power, too. The logs might tell us what's up with the power relay.
Also, yeah, the scanning in this game is very crucial. I know that much.
Sandstorms, radiation. What the hell was Addison thinking, sending us here?
Eos might have looked great back in the Milky Way, but up close.
It's a hellscape. Farthingale's on my case to stay positive. Put on a brave face for the rest of the team. But I can't shake the feeling that I'm gonna die out here.
Okay. Great talk, man. Great talking with you.
I got a partial log, but I can't turn on the antenna. Something's blocking the power.
A remote lock is active. The interference originates from a nearby power relay tower.
Hello.
Let's check out this relay tower.
Why is these doors closed?
Look at this place. It's a wasteland.
The radiation in Eos's atmosphere makes it difficult to cultivate life.
Radiation? Our suits protect against that, right?
Site 1 contains shield masts to dampen the brunt of contamination.
But if we went outside Site 1's perimeter?
That would not be advised.
Don't mind that shit, yeah. Okay, do not leave perimeter wall. Got it. Leave perimeter wall. Hey, did I get it? Did I get it? Yeah. I'll say that's going to be bullshit if I didn't get it.
Huh. Guess that ship wasn't Ket then. They don't knock.
There are people here? We thought everyone left was gone.
Of course you did. Now shove off. Find your own salvage. This spot's taken.
So you're a salvager. Got a name? I'm Ryder.
Clancy. Making an honest living by... Wait, Ryder? As in Pathfinder? The Nexus just can't let Eos go, can it? However much it fails down here.
I'm tracking a signal that will help Eos. I only need power for the antenna.
Look, I cut the power for a reason. The Ket are patrolling today. You turn the power relay back on, they'll know there's a juicy target alive down here.
Is it smarter to hide and hope? Or take a chance that might save this whole planet.
I remember when people used to talk like that. Okay, I'll enable the generators out there. You want to poke the tiger, it's on you.
Yeah, let's go poke the tiger!
Expect trouble when we start the generators.
There's an error in the startup sequence. Manual input required.
Damn it.
Please scan one of the pylons to determine a hackable input location. Generator interface possible. Location marked.
Generator is active. Sam, our friend Clancy, was he part of the outpost team here?
No, Pathfinder. According to Nexus records, he's stationed in the hangar bay.
So he used his clearance to sneak off the station. Make some credits on the side.
Woolsey.
Almost close to 200.
We've got company.
Where's it? Where are you?
Hostiles ahead!
Our top got my guns a free burst. Oh, I hate that gun so much.
They weren't kidding about the cat.
The power relay station is ready for activation, Pathfinder.
Who as me, but I'm working. Okay. Okay.
You took down all those Ket? Sure, use the power relay. Hell, take whatever you like. Word of advice, though. If that signal of yours is out past the perimeter, you'll need a ride.
A ride?
Shuttles aren't fun in these winds. You need wheels. I think they kept a little something in storage.
I'll take another look around the outpost.
Just finding it won't be enough. Hope you're smarter than we were. We're heading to our shuttle. Keep this up. Maybe next time we'll find more than just salvage around here.
Go on. We'll take it from here.
I guess Crazy Blue has to buy her parts from someone else.
Dig it.
Power restored. We should have access to everything in Site 1 now, right, Sam?
Correct. Plus, I've located the source of the signal we detected in orbit. It's coming from the large alien structure just beyond Site 1. The structure appears almost identical to the one your father used to adjust the atmosphere on the previous planet. It's worth investigation.
That almost feels like a lead. Damn right it's worth investigating.
Hear, hear.
A warning. Radiation levels beyond the perimeter of Site 1 are well above acceptable limits. You cannot proceed without additional protection.
All the more reason to see if that alien structure can make a difference to this planet. Come on, we better find that vehicle Clancy mentioned.
Now the power is restored, we can investigate the nearby buildings.
I have no clue. Yep.
If walls
could talk.
Actually, with enough sensory data, I might be able to reconstruct an image of the past.
Wait, you can do that?
Normally, it would be impossible. But since this is an initiative building, I have access to a multitude of data and arrays.
Holy shit, it works! Can you get audio?
Compiling now.
We can't survive another attack. The storms and radiation were already killing us. And now we've got those things.
We can't return to the Nexus with our tails between our legs. The whole station is counting on us.
Then they're counting on corpses.
Damn, that's grim.
That's some hard shit right there.
Wilcox thinks I'm crazy, but I know what I saw. Eyes on the mountain, watching us. We're not alone out here.
This log was recorded a day before the first Ket ambush on Site 1.
The Ket scouted them out.
Okay. Ket was here first, and I'm guessing then. Come on, let's go. Over the Tempest again. Oh, why, but I feel like my A-boy is getting just sticky. It's a weird feeling.
Well, what do you know? The outpost's research center is still intact.
Updating the Tempest on this critical recovery.
Research was always key to the initiative. We'll need it here too.
We're not scavenging anymore. This is how we rebuild.
Someone else agrees. This research center was used recently to monitor the alien signal.
This gives us the tools to find the source, and maybe whoever else is looking.
Oh, that bit is a new question mark.
The research station is back online. I've provided a list of weapons we can build by gathering the required components.
Oh boy. I can't wait to get this armor. But I need to find platinum. I don't know how hard platinum is. So, yeah. It's gonna be a bitch. What's all the container over here? Okay. Open door. We're gonna get out here.
Special requisition all-terrain scout rover.
A Nomad. Six-wheel drive, jump jets, just what you need.
I might be drooling a little bit.
This must be what Clancy meant.
The crate requires an access code from a forward station. Forward stations act as emergency resupply checkpoints. Several are currently in orbit.
I can call one down. Let's find a good spot.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station.
Okay.
Looks like the forward station supplies are intact.
Downloading Nomad crate.
Oh, wow, you can load out here. That's all right for damage. I had a scavenger, not that much. Yeah, that's a lot more better now. It's no scope on it anymore. What now? Clear the osmotic radiation. Oh, clear the radiation. I don't know what that says anymore. Ta-da! Hell yeah! Don't look at me, please. Not nobody's lit. I am a cop.
Nomad should handle pretty smooth. Check both forward and reverse, would you?
And this is the best one. Look, this one. I have a golden golden nomad. So guys, if you like this video, guys, smack the like button and hit the subscribe button if you haven't already. Turn notification on if you haven't already. Share this with your friends and family. And this has been UK Chaos here. And I will catch you next video, guys. See you and goodbye.